This guy is always out there wandering in and out, but doesn't seem to have a dorm. Doesn't go to class. I'm pretty damn sure this guy isn't a student. But so there he is at the campus pub, going on about how he's some computer whiz. And this whiz couldn't hold his booze for shit. So there he was, shit-faced, going on about how he's in some hacker gang and they use the campus network. I almost believed him, but he was too much of an idiot. Clearly, he was desperate for attention.
I just read this cool article about hamster breeding. I'll have to find it again and send you the link. I have a very particular alert set up on Noodle News. Anything hamsters, ping! The articles tend to be depressing, but this was a good one.
You know, I tried studying Latin.
Watch out!
No, that's hey!
The road! What the fuck are you doing?
Hey,
oh my God. Special snowflake.
Oh, come on, Miss Man! Fucking...
sé qué pensar sobre esto.
¿Qué pedo?
You call pest control?
Yep, that was me. At first I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's face fuck.
Okay, wait. For real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask.
Hey!
Going on.
Yep, rat mask.
Yeah.
Did some digging on Ordinate Academy. Ray, I don't think these guys are directly linked to Default. Just borrowing his imagery since he disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Nope, not a thing.
Uh-huh. So it looks like these guys are recruiting the first round of followers, gathering up as much private data on them as they can, and they're gonna reveal everything. Use them as examples of people free from their secrets.
Yeah, that everybody's an open book shit doesn't work so well when it's only a handful of people you expose, right? They should be targeting Silicon Valley with this. Gotta say, Default's mask is a perfect fit for these fucking morons.
I need to figure out where they're meeting. They're supposed to have a place near the stadium south of the bridge, some kind of building with silos. Josh?
How would I know?
You already found it, didn't you?
Yes. I see a match. Sending it your way.
Thanks.
Suspect.
Squad, the suspect's gone. We're not giving up yet. Squad, we're on site and looking for the suspect.
A patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Squad. Back on the suspect.
What is this? along. And then out of nowhere, she casually mentions at dinner that she started eating pot cookies a month ago. I call her every Sunday and I ask, hey, mom. Oh, nothing. I just want to be in the loop, you know? Anyways, by the end of the night, everyone's swapping. I cannot stand the scene downtown. The hypocrites are made out of all. My whole wardrobe is short of federal insurance. Cuts nothing else.
Over there, dumbass.
Whoa.
Excuse me.
Maniac! Watch out!
I'm looking inside Ordnance Academy now. It's a smaller op than I expected. Gonna see if I can find a way to shut them down.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay, so I found a ton of dirt the rats were collecting about their new recruits. I just flushed it all. Even better, now I know where they keep their gear. It would be a real shame if some of it got damaged.
Yeah. Tragic.
Oh!
Thank you.
Yeah, I see you.
I'm at Ordnance Academy stockpile. Time for some demolition.
It would be great if we didn't have to see these fucking masks again.
I'll do what I can.
DedSec infested our system. We've got to shut it down and isolate the infection ASAP.
Mike, start looking. Give it up. Nothing. Back off. This area is off limits. Hold on. No civilians allowed. Clear. No civilians.
Be advised. We have reports of previously identified target near the location. Over. Local, this is Control. DedSec has been purged from our network. Bringing us back online now.
Ray, consider the rats exterminated. Well, their gear anyway.
Yeah, you chopped off their tails, but these full transparency fanatics are growing in numbers. They'll be looking for some new victims soon enough.
DedSec will be ready for them.
Hey, yo, T-Bone, I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously, hacktivist mode, activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me help.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus, let's brief. Okay. So,
let's look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Satara? Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Well, tell me you got clearance.
No, oh, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Satara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
Thank you. All right. You ready? Let's roll. I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top. I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin,
corporate code jockey. Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you. Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
I got
one. Oh, come on. All right, just. All right. GPS. I know where the GPS is.
Up.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
hey,
morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
You haven't tried my juice.
I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar. Smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah. But goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Thank you.
Hey there. Yeah, I see.
I want to be high.
Stay.
That looks like fun.
Lit.
Be free.
What in the Lord's name are you doing?
As I was saying.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Where'd you learn to drive?
So, yeah, my spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh man, that is literally the worst.
Literally?
I could think of some worse things.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
She's a kinesiologist, and she's great. She'll help you focus on your form, and she'll train your core.
I don't know, kind of.
Man, I feel so exposed.
Hey, Horatio.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You have an experience. You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been
just
talking
to. Trying to get a coffee. You.
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right.
Pomegranates.
You kidding me?
Hi, Horatio. What's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Look at this place. You on fire. Get up, Kennedy. Kiss my ass!
Bus drives over you.
Whoa!
Your dad, hello? Your sister, your brother,
oh, hey.
And all your aunts.
Okay, guys, straight up, The hackerspace needs a slide.
Kinda hard to have a slide on just one floor.
Let's work on that. Vertical expansion.
And get that shit on your face
checked
out.
Greetings to you.
Hey, well, well, well. Look what crawled out of the gutter. Back off!
Shit.
What is it?
My pretty face ain't getting me as far as it used to.
I'm shocked. I guess you're gonna need a high-level access ID or find another way in. Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Nothing to report. Patrol. All clear.
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. God, that's annoying. What the? How did? Sit, this place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
Yeah, I said the admin's office. You hear this? You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the freaking toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's a hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Oh, Yasmin, hi.
Horatio Carlin, these are very serious accusations that you've been making. I have prepared a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there. They got things wired up pretty tight here. Wrong one. Nope. Mm-mm. This is it. That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's and this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes? I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin. I'm so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. Yeah. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right.
Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean...
Mr. Goodale, take a seat.
I don't think...
Sit down!
Ratio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus. Hey, I'm in a massive cooling room. Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you into an exterior access.
Nice. Thanks. You swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Goodale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Sitara.
I'll take that as a compliment.
We have a possible target in your area.
We got one of those militarized hackers here. Send us a couple more cars.
Huh?
looking!
Yo, how's the transfer going?
It's gold, Marcus. Gold!
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Noodle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got Dushan written all over it.
For Bloom and Noodle to be cooperating like this, it's a major find. But it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh, come on, guys. Noodle ain't that bad.
Separation.
Hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to... code. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
For sure.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try pomegranate? It was good, right?
You look like someone with a lot of valuable information. Now, tell me everything you know about DedSec.
Huh.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Hello? Satara? Josh? Please tell me this is not what I think it is.
Marcus, you hear me?
Yeah, I got you now. I'm getting trolled. Did our app server get hacked?
Might want to get back here when you can.
Police are increasingly alarmed by the violent acts of the Teska Street Gang. They have recently been linked to several East Bay killings, the violence of which has been described as extreme even for gangs, according to experts. The chief of police issued a warning that CTOS and law enforcement will protect San Francisco from criminal organizations by the full extent of the law.
Said just have half.
You gotta be careful on some of that swim.
Tezka's
so I
eat it
and I start playing video games.
You're kidding.
And I Tezka's? I eat it.
I don't care about shit, man. You gotta totally watch
how an hour goes by, and I think to myself.
Tezka's. They move that shit like crazy.
Tezka's? You gotta tell me that? I was hoping it was some old nice druggist or somebody.
Nope. Pablo the Skinner, man.
Thank you.
That's fucked up.
What's going on? What happened? Hackers flagging terrorists for the FBI? It seems that's the Bureau's plan. With cyber attacks on the rise and the CTOS integrated into every aspect of how our city functions, the FBI has taken extreme measures to protect that technology. A congressional report reveals that the FBI is pushing for expanded powers to pressure hacker groups for specific techniques. The FBI also wants to be able to identify and flag hackers and hacker groups even if there is no evidence they've committed any crime. Freedom of information advocates say this is an unprecedented request that threatens civil liberties.
What? No mames, man!
Whoa!
Seems cool.
Whoa.
嘛，又係你。
Right, but can I just? Right. Right. Yeah. Right.
What?
Whoa!
interesting.
Shithead.
I'll get you for that fucking stupid move, right? You want to get into this? Okay, come on then.
Oh my god. What just happened?
Thank you.